Good afternoon and welcome to all. You're watching CSNC News. I, reporter Krati Jain, with my fellow mates Anshika Goyal and Rishabh Joshing, are here for an interview. We're going to interview the principal of Choithram School North Campus, Mr. Srinivas Rao. He is also the chairperson of Indore Sahodya Group.
This interview presents the highlights of National Conference of CBSE Principals held at Indore from 22nd to 24th December 2012.
Are you ready for our questions? What is 21st century learning?
21st century learning mainly focuses on experiential learning, child-centered learning, integration of information and communication technology, then value education and development of skills. As you all know that skills makes a man, a person rich in theories. Therefore, it is very essential to develop critical thinking skills in children. So, the integration of core concepts with skills pertaining to the real life experiences or situations is very, very important. It need to be taken care in 21st century learning. Coming to the second domain of 21st century learning is child-centered education. Today, the children's profile have been changed, and it has been observed year by year, lot many changes are there. Their expectations are obviously changed. So they need freedom in learning process. Therefore, we need to give ample opportunities for the children during the teaching and learning process so that they can explore, they can well participate, so that the knowledge is generated together along with the peer group rather than simply the knowledge is being poured. Coming to the third domain of the 21st century learning is integration of ICT in the classroom. 21st century classroom is found to be very, very essential because owing to information invasion, of course, the children are already having enough information. In case if the teachers doesn't take care and update the information, then you may not be able to make the classroom very interesting. In addition to that, we need to expand the curriculum given by the CBSE or any other board, for which we need to incorporate technology into the classroom. The best initiatives taken by various national and international organizations to provide lots of information in the form of the websites which are accessible for the children, I would like to focus on. Professor Srivatsan from IIT Kanpur, he has introduced a concept of Talim that is technology augmented learning and educational environment management. So this provides a lot of quality and open information, and the predictions are that in the later stage the classrooms may turn up to be virtual classrooms where there is no need of a teacher, because the children can access lots of information from these sites which are available across the globe. I'd like to give some information and throw some light on those international and national and local websites or the learning centers where from where we can access lots of information. That Indian ICT initiatives that I would like to give some information, like www.oup.co.in, it's a digital products, is available giving a lot of information. Then at IGNU we have wiki publishing services for teacher educators under the DEPSSA. And also we have depssa.ignu.ac.in. It has grown to 400 theme pages and more than 1.5 million page views, because enough information is there. Then IIT Madras Kuruvilla Jacob initiatives includes kjiiitm.ac.in. In addition to this, we have some international global OER sites for school education, Intel e-content and tools for schools like intel.com content, and we have www.kuruki.org. then you also have OER comments from Institute for the Study of Knowledge Management in Education. I must proudly inform you that there are some local indoor ICT initiatives taken by Mr. Sandeep Gupta, the former director, Gupta Tutorials. He started with M-Learning and making available of videos available with M-Learning of this particular initiative taken. This is really helpful for those students who are aspiring for competitive examinations.
We are sure that your valuable views will be beneficial for us and our educational system. Thank you, sir.